video. Jesse's with me as usual. Now a series.
We're just editing our grass.
Yeah, and last time I left a bit early and you could not see these trees. And then this is the pushing that I finally finished.
I went overboard with the trees because I really like trees. I'm one of the
okay, I'm lagging. I need to put my thing a bit down.
I'm not even lagged. I haven't lagged yet.
You're lucky. That is lagging, actually.
Okay, yeah, now I'm lagging after I said I haven't lagged yet.
Okay, so. Slabs. Okay. So first we'll go with the red one.
So
guys, the next episode after this, we might have a new mod.
Yeah, what mod do you think we'll be doing?
Open blocks.
Open blocks, like an elevator mod.
Yeah.
So Allison will be adding, we'll be having like little,
tree houses.
Little tree houses in all our things, because we made an accident of cutting all these trees and we don't know what to do with them.
Yeah.
So then we both decided on that we will
the rainbow tree houses.
Because you know
the accident.
Yeah, plus this is sort of based on cute things.
And wacky things.
Crazy and
cute.
Cracky.
Slabs.
Wacky.
Now I'm gonna go for this kind of whitish thing.
Those could be like our little bridges. Could make little bridges to each of the huts. Because these will be our chest rooms we have decided on.
Yes. And then we're gonna make like these bridges to each other, like I'm doing right now, as you can tell. The bridges are gonna be white, and then the floor, normal floor, will be like this color thing.
Guys, later on, we're gonna do the most fun thing. We're gonna go in the pool and play with ice creams.
Ice creams? What?
No, I mean pizza floaters and donut floaters.
Yeah. And also,
a swan.
Mermaids.
Mermaid?
Mermaid too.
Alright. Ooh, what do you think so far?
What?
Of the grasses.
It's nice, actually.
I'm wondering, can you put, like, flowers on this grass?
I'm not sure because there's already flowers on it.
Because, like, you know.
And then, like, we can put a big treehouse in the center, shouldn't we? Or should we make our house go taller? We can connect the treehouses.
Like, we'll put a floating little island. Like, a floating.
Yeah. This is gonna be awesome. We can even have shops on the treehouses, shouldn't we?
Gosh, I just remember once I built a gigantic kawaii castle.
Yeah.
Then I lost the whale. Like, for some reason, it just randomly all my whales were deleted.
That's what happened to me. Like the last time I saw them,
even if I tried to.
Last time I saw them was when Daniela was playing my Minecraft on my tablet. It was when Daniela.
For me, it happened on my phone.
It was when Daniela was laughing playing on my tablet. The only word that stayed was our world.
Like, no, for me, like, legit, every single world. After about my friend.
Yeah, every single word except for that world disappeared. I was so angry.
And, like, this castle took 3 hours to make.
Same, I also made a castle.
Like, only just to finish building the wall around it. Then after it took around 2 hours to just finish the outline of the castle.
Wow.
And then another 2 hours to finish the like construct of the building, and then after a few, after like let's just say half an hour just to decorate, because it was quite a, it was a really big castle, like gigantic.
Yeah,
I was so proud of it. Then I lose it.
You should have posted that castle on YouTube.
Oh, I was going to. Like, first I wanted to finish building it. And then, when I was about to make the video. When I come on, nothing.
It was recently happened?
Yeah, then after I made another one, it wasn't too big. I took around, like, 5 hours building it.
Yeah.
I lose that world again.
Is it a curse or something?
No, like, I don't know. So, ever since then, I just, like, I only download maps now, because I just give up. I don't build it, I just download it. Because, like, it seems like every time I build a world, it... No, then after there was my only other world that I have right now that is still working.
Really?
I built a gigantic bridge.
Whoa.
No, like a gigantic bridge.
It's still working, though.
Yeah, it hasn't been deleted. It hasn't been deleted yet. Like, I believe I'm doing a series on that. Yeah, I am.
The game, yeah, don't forget to check out Jesse's channel, guys.
You probably don't even know this game.
Undertale?
Yeah.
I watch your video.
You know it!
No, I don't
know the game.
I don't know the game, but I watch your video.
Yeah, you know about it.
Yeah.
You will learn it, I guess. It's quite actually a very, it's an odd game.
I'm just doing the floorings of the huts first, and later I'll do the walls.
Most of them have modern day houses, except for few of them. No, some of them will be having other types of houses.
Okay, there we go.
We should definitely, well, when we do this in survival, we should definitely get a cartographer and look for a woodland mansion.
Yeah.
Get us some totems of the dying.
Yeah.
But, like, we'll only use it to hold in case, you know? But, like, we shouldn't hold it. We shouldn't die holding it, or else we'll waste it. We have to save our totems for, like, events that might kill us. Like, going to the end.
Yeah.
We should totally do that, but we should just get some resources. Oh.
Guys, one day when me and Jesse had, like, we have our own private world, which we haven't recorded for some reason. Like, when we're done with the city, we might record a video about it, right?
Yeah. Could be fun.
Yeah.
Because, like, on PC, for some reason, My laptop, Minecraft does not work on it anymore.
Really?
Yeah.
So you can only play
every
when
time
you can.
I try to go on it, it's like, just, no, I can't even play on it.
So you can only play whenever you come here, then?
No, like, I could play Minecraft. I can play it on a different PC, but
not a PC at your home.
Yeah. Because, you know, it'll just always crashes, but, like, I used to play on it. Then it just kept crashing and it didn't work after that.
I think this is the end of the video. It's a bit too long already.
Yeah, I think that'll be it.
Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. We'll see you next time of Wacky Craft. Don't forget to subscribe to Jesse.
Bye-bye.
Bye.